city. Take us.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Scott Free, Rapper City Takers crew. I just want to say thank you so much for your prayers, your support, your financial giving on sending the whole City Takers team to Kenya, Africa. God did some amazing things. So many people were set free, saved with the power of Jesus Christ. We appreciate you. Check out this video.
All right, let's do this.
Straight to Nairobi after that. My man Monty, the nobody. Radical got his bad tools over it. Gideonz, all the brothers. Me and y'all coming at you live from Amsterdam.
No more hiding, no more stalling. I hear you calling.
I want to have
a good soil.
Yeah,
and I'm coming. See me whining.
Appreciate y'all for praying. City Takers, man, is going down Nairobi. We're out in this village, man, and we just set up on a street corner, one of the worst street corners in this slum.
I pray, Lord God, that you change their lives from this day out. Satan, take your hands off of these people, because right now they are God's people.
But I'm focused now and I know it's all about you. You always see me through, that's what you do. Tell me, where would I go and where would I be? Love's hard to find, but you blind and losing your way. And now ain't nobody else for me, it's just you. You got my time all the time, anytime my mind's on you.
They can keep you up here who has a cough. Anybody's foot who's hurt. It was a kid right here, his thumb was hurt. In the name of Jesus, we command bones, blood, muscles.
City Takers crew, Kenya, Africa, we're here in Kabera slums, just loving on people, serving people, man. God's been doing amazing things. Thank y'all for praying for us.
You told me we can make it through this together.
Really need to be set free. Maybe you got some addictions. You need to be set free. Raise your hand like this. Maybe you disconnected from the vine. You disconnected from the body. Today is the day you get reconnected through the power of prayer, through speaking to our King. And he lives inside of me, and his name is Jesus. And no matter what you're dealing with, no matter what you're going through, let me tell you something, we just some real brothers and sisters who mess up, you know, who don't have it all together. We don't know everything, but we know a man, and his name is Jesus. And his grace is sufficient for us, and his grace is sufficient for you too.